Didn't see that coming. I was just about to change lanes also. I'm glad I did. Look at these guys. These guys are crazy. Every time my dad sees guys like that, he's like, "Oh, you don't do that, do you?" I'm like, "No, Dad. I'm a safe and conscientious, courteous driver." Like this guy right here. Look at another one. Hayabusa. No, wait, that's a ZX14. Sorry, that one up there. Hey, guys, don't forget to visit our YouTube channel. You'll see the annotation. And also, if you click below the video, excuse me, go to shotgunnow.net. You can chat with us. There's those two motorcycle riders right there. See them? Side by side, just taking the corner right now. Very windy today again. I don't know what the heck's with these winds lately. Making me lean the motorcycle here. Whoa! See that? I had to actually get off the accelerator a bit to avoid going into the truck. Really strong wind here for my left. Look at those two motorcycle riders. They're way up there. They just got on the freeway. Lion. No, big semi, stay away. I'll take you guys out here to the carpool lane. Do you know that you could actually ride in this lane out here in California? Not this lane, this isn't the carpool lane yet, but it's going to open up on the left.